The LCBO, they want to privatize it. I heard that they said no to over 40,000 customers last year because they were underaged or intoxicated. As a mother, that shows a commitment to social responsibility. And I have to worry less about my children. Buying liquor is not like groceries.
Ontario's LCBO, it's worth holding on to. A message from the employees of the LCBO.
It's already too easy for kids to buy cigarettes.